Monday morning, wake up, take your kids to school. Forget to fix your hair, you're such a fool, don't you know it? That mirror shows it. Ouch! You're late to work, you've had nothing to eat. Take a break soon, kick out calories, now you've blown it. Out the window, you've thrown it. Sitting down for the rest of the day. Surely there's a better way. I mean, I get it. You say you got no time, you will regret it. When you leave your prime and you realize you could have done a little bit more. But sure, I get it. There's no quick fix, no fatter diet will ever do the trick. But then you realize you should have done a little bit more. It's just excuses. Stop making excuses. Stick the kettle on, now it's time to eat again with your friends, Ben and Jerry. Take them home to recall the resolution you made. Tomorrow yet again is a brand new day. Let's pretend this didn't happen. You're sitting down for the rest of the day. Surely there's a better way. I mean, I get it. You say you got no time, you will regret it. When you leave your prime and you realize you could've done a little bit more. But sure, I get it. There's no quick fix, no fatter diet will ever do the trick. But then you realize you should've done a little bit more. It's just excuses. Stop making excuses. To you, what you do.